We're the 12th largest polluter in absolute terms, Mr. Speaker, but we're the highest per capita in the developed world. Let me repeat that. We emit more greenhouse gas emissions per person in the developed world. We have a moral obligation to do our part in this global challenge to combat climate change and to save nations like Kiribati.